We were getting run until you came in the game, honestly. I don't even know what it was, but it was something.
May wasn't bad.
No, she
except
got
for a couple of walls, but no, I mean, what can you do? Sometimes you especially if you're not communicating with them.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard.
Welcome to Junkertown. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Hey, you wanna shield Bastion for a second while just to clear them out?
Yeah, you want.
I'll
me
Bastion
to,
if you want
to
shield.
Okay.
You want to Ryan? I'll just to clear them out, and then we can switch.
Gotcha.
Once we get a couple picks.
Or get picked.
True. I'm almost thinking about going upstairs. You think we should go upstairs? Or you think we should go front door?
Different. Guarantee you they're gonna have just like a DPS standing down there in the front, so they can move.
Attack commences in 2 seconds.
You know, I always think, do you ever think it's weird, like, alright, so we're a little older than your, you know, 20 year
right,
old
average. Yeah.
Do you have, like, people ask me, like, oh yeah, I'm playing, like, Overwatch or something. Like, are you ever, like, a little hesitant to be like, yeah, I'm playing video games?
The payload must be moved to its destination.
I know, almost cannot get shot. Well, payload's moving. I guess that's all that really matters.
I was gonna say, I'm ready to move if you want. If you want to go down. Oh, there's a D.Va over here. Oh, she can't go anywhere.
Oh, so I heard from that girl today.
Oh, yeah?
She said she found out her mom was sick or something. Or that she found out she was more sick or still sick, I don't know. And then she's like, I'm sorry. She's like, I guess I just pulled back into myself and kind of, like, ducked out. Like...
Alright, I'm ready to jump on the payload if you want to jump on.
Someone's going over to the left. We can't tell.
Yeah, I see him. It's Roadhog.
No one can hide from my sight.
Nope. He tried though.
Shit, I'm reloading.
He's still gonna be.
I
haven't done anything so far.
It's awesome, right?
I have 600 damage blocks.
I only have 2 kills. Can't figure out where they
shit,
are.
Oh shit, that's their best.
Get on. Oh shit.
That shield's down.
Eyes
on the bad guys. He's just gonna go up. He's probably gonna drop down on top of us.
Roadhog's behind. He's too far behind, so just protect. Yeah. Protect the front.
Oh, shit. There we go. Didn't see that coming right, right? Like the Reaper disappears. Where could he be? What is going on with this game, man?
Dude, Pirate Ship is awesome. It's so much fun.
Welcome to the scrapyard.
Dude, you don't even have to swing. Seriously.
I know.
I see you behind.
Oh man, I got locked out.
Yeah, I got hit by the fashion ult. I should have ulted, I should have just counter ulted.
Oh shit, I just got myself killed, but I'm not good yet. Yep, so I like that.
He's so low.
Oh, I just missed him. Oh, thank you. I hit him. I did that thing where you like hit him and it throws him up in the air instead of pinning him. I'm so bad at Ryan that like when you get that charge where you like curve it, you know, I always feel like I'm doing it.
Oh god, I'm reloading.
Oh shit, my shield was too low.
I was reloading, yeah, I was. It's fine. I won't sit. I mean, next time I won't sit so high. I was like right on top of it. He was just getting me out of the corner.
Ooh, damn, I missed that one. Fuck.
We're down 3.
I have 1 kill and 6,500 damage.
I have 8.
I'm sorry, 6,500 blocked. I've only done 225 damage. I'm worthless, alright.
Alright, if you jump down and put your shield down, at least we know if we can move.
Everyone's staying with me, though, I guess.
He's Reaper. Yeah, we just have to be careful, because
okay. Since he's down, should we just
go under? Let's do it. We can't get... I hit the wrong button, I went to heal, and went into turret mode.
Alright, I'm achieving nothing. I guess I still...
Dude, look at how far we pushed the game. Come on.
Although, should I switch... I'll stay with it, because people are staying behind the shield, we're just... That was probably the wrong...
Oh, that's hilarious.
I saw that.
Yeah. But he phased through you.
Idiot.
One down.
Like your Bastion just whistled for me. Oh, Bastion hit that high ground, I gotta back out. Shit. He's still there. Fuck.
I see him.
Come on, Widow. Kill that ass.
Shit, that Zenyatta just wrecked me.
Look out, Widow.
Alright, I'm leaving spawn right now. Man, if they had a Junkrat, you guys are so disgusting.
I'm gonna let this hole come out. I'm not even gonna turn the corner. Wait, look out.
He's trying to get the Roadhog. It's my fault.
How did... Oh, such bullshit.
Get over here.
Now I've blocked 13. I kind of feel like I should switch, but I don't know what to switch to. Other than maybe a Roadhog, but they're putting out a lot of damage.
Do the tater tots feel crunchy? You hit. Which one's squished,
dude? Like, maybe a Ryan Hog. But I don't know.
We can arrest the Hog.
Yeah? Get a pull on that Bastion. He's not doing anything special.
Die.
That Reaper really sucks.
Okay, if they're crunchy, then he's taking out the oven.
I gotta. I don't know, our DPS just isn't doing much damage right now. Like, they're not getting after that Bastion, or like, they're just not.
Yeah,
not.
It's got like a bad damage.
Yeah, I switched on to Hog. We're putting out so much damage that. 60 seconds remaining. Let's get it. No heal, or no, we got Zen.
I just don't know what to change to. I think we need to, like, run behind them. I don't know. Alright, well, I'm gonna sign off for a bit and eat, and then I'll sign on later.
Alright, cool, man.
Alright, I'll talk to you. Play of the game. Oh, you wanna play the game?
Traveling to Eichenwald. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, is not the end of the world.
Traveling to Eichenwald. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Fuck!
Thank
Come on,
you.
Try me.
I will.
Game.